by his mother's gentle rocking and lulled to sleep by her soft singing. But this was no ordinary baby. This was the mighty God of Israel in the form of a helpless human infant. On the hillsides of Judea, drowsy shepherds were awakened by the dazzling light of God's glory. The angel of the Lord announced the great news of joy. The Savior, Christ the Lord, is born in Bethlehem. And so that they might hurry to see this child, they were told where to find him. Suddenly, throngs of angels filled the evening skies, declaring, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to all on whom his favor rests." Fully awake, all lethargy gone, the shepherds rushed to the foot of the manger.
Oh, people all this Christmas time, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending His begotten Son.
Kings from the east also came, bearing gifts of frankincense, myrrh, and gold. Consider why the Son of God would leave the riches of his kingdom to be born into the household of a poor carpenter. He came in search of the greatest treasure of all, a treasure he would one day lay down his life to purchase. This is the great mystery. We are the pearl of great price. We sparkle like jewels in his crown, and our praises rise to heaven like incense, their perfume fragrant and pleasing to God.
Thank you.
what we have seen with our eyes, what we have looked upon, and what our hands have touched. We have seen the glory of the Lord. Let the song of joy ring in every heart, in every church, through all the world.